Turn around now, Dad. She's looking at him.
No, I'm not gonna bother. Brat. Look, nobody wants to be filmed. There's Carmen's hand.
Don't push it until you're ready to start recording.
I am recording right now.
You're recording right now?
Uh-huh.
And then just pause it after. Playing it?
Yeah, I'm playing it now. Go to the little pause again. Pause. Pause, I tell you. Okay, then just look at me funny then.
The daughter of Diego Salamanca.
Get out of here.
Carmen. Bag fiasco. Almost ready to go here, but we lost our bags. So. For breakfast this morning. Hey, go say hello to him.
Okay, here you go, Mom. Hello. I think he's freaking out. Oh, he's in the corner. He took off. I knew he'd take off. It's pretty big and grown.
Okay, let's go for the orientation. We're right now waiting for signature tour guy to show up. I don't know where he is. We gotta find him. Good question. I don't know. Maybe that guy knows.
Somewhere out there, Katie and Nikki and Debbie are.
Mom got it.
Mom, what was it?
What?
That drink we had in front of the house?
A pina colada? A welcome drink?
No.
Yes.
They're running. Doesn't take you long to get red. Yeah, we weren't out there half an hour.
Finally, Nikita?
You all ready?
For where? Lots of silver. Anything you like?
They close up the shop there we
walked
by.
Oh, which one that we first walked by?
Yeah, that one too.
Okay, well, we can look at them. Just tell which shop you want to stop in and we'll do it. That's what everybody wants, a big silver iguana. It's probably stuffed. Holy moly, they got enough stuff on that wall. Too bad it's raining, huh? You could film more if it wasn't raining so much.
Wipes?
Which ones are that?
Big scarfy things.
Where's Big Lobster? Okay, that wasn't to recommend the restaurant though. No. What's funny is those guys at the corner saying, "Hey, homeboys, we got it. You want it? We got it."
$645, $60.
$2.
1 pound, half price here. It is the price.
Oh, there they are.
Okay. That's the price there. 2 pound lobster, $635. 1 kilo de Aragosta.
Ah, 1 kilo.
1 kilo de Aragosta, grande, grossa, $635.
You want to go down to the beach?
We're sort of going that way anyway, aren't we?
The beach is that way.
I got in more hammock.
Hello,
señor.
Restaurant for lunch. Ocean View Restaurant here.
No, thanks.
Let me give it to you, my calculator. Lady, with family, excellent food. Hola, hola, Coca-Cola.
Hola, hola, Coca-Cola. Where's the good you got? You want a good restaurant? We got a good restaurant. Eh? Beach towel. Hey, we should get some beach towel. We always use them. We always get beach towels. Yeah, I know, but I want to get it from the main street. Accidentally keep hitting that thing.
And if you care for those activities I was talking about, to make reservation to swim with the dolphins, you can go back to the other side. Here in this place, if you care for the snuba, for the sea trek, you have to pay $39. Or for the other activity I was talking about, they will provide the wetsuit and you can enjoy the Aquaventura activity, a guided tour also. So these are the different activities, and welcome to the paradise called Shelha. I'll meet you 2:10 at the end, at the left side, next to the exit, to take you to Tulum, right? So over there you can get now, if you want, the snorkel equipment here, or you can go to change your clothing, turn around the corner over there in front, go to find the tram, the bicycles maybe, to go to the river entrance, and you can start to enjoy the river over there. They will provide the snorkel equipment at the river entrance, okay? So this is the place known as Shelha. Welcome.
One question. For the bicycles or the tram, do you have to pay?
No.
Okay.
Just come back and give me the money.
Did you say 210?
210.
Capture it on film. Didn't like it? They put us upstairs.
La cabecita mejor.
El hombro.
¿Está bien?
¿Y si se me cae?
Date la, no, no se te cae, no se cae. Tú no te, pero date la vueltita. Sí.
Así.
Sí, eso.
Ya.
Hola. Simón. Simón, acá.
Ya.
Simón.
Sácame, okay. Sácame.
Ok, bien. Una vez más.
Déjame aquí.
A ver, déjame.
Sí,
How it's done. It's hard to see. Here, I'll go to the front. Hello.
Before, you know, Easter.
Looks nice.
Fiesta, carnival or something.
Oh. Turn around.
Yes, yeah.
Very nice.
No, hace llega la noche.
Let me see how the
oh, and I haven't got my hair yet. I want to do that again.
She always goes for red. Look here, Nick. Oh, bald.
So I feel great.
Hey, Greg. He's concentrating very hard. Ooh, look at those dark clouds up there.
Where's the girls?
Cookie board? Coming? We'll have the girls stand up to be our target and we shoot the apple out of their mouth.
It's raining.
Where's your sister?
She's in the bathroom.
Oh, okay, that's a good idea.
Yeah, me and Mom are
using
the big bicycle.
Are
ya? I think.
I don't think you can take them out right now. He says it's too windy for those. God, I can't see a thing through this lens finder.
The people on the right are going with the red bicycle thing. Or are they bringing it in?
It's come down this way. It's more morning.
Okay.
This is a nice.
Hey, over here. Come over here. Mother's over there looking at the horse. I don't know.
Look at her.
Let's see the ATC. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Hey, what are you doing? Jump on! It's really windy. To what?
Oh,
He was running across the sand, eh?
He ran, his little tail was wiggling.
That's too close. Too close.
Did you film all these little? It's too tight. Busy here.
What is she doing?
I'm trying to catch him.
Trying to catch what?
An iguana.
Oh my goodness. She's an iguana hunter.
He'll bite you.
She's an iguana hunter. What are you looking at, Nick?
Bananas.
Mm-hmm. Bananas? All kinds of bananas. The leaves keep blowing in front of me. Cool.
And if you look a bit higher, there's a whole bunch of green bananas.
Oh, yeah?
Come here!
Yes. What are you trying to do? Fake her out?
I'm going to try to fake her out. Oh, she's got him. She's got him over there.
She caught him?
No.
She's hunting.
She's hunting. He's running. Let's go. It's big!
So that was the gymnasium we just checked out right there, huh? Sorry to see.
No weightlifting.
Lots of weights.
No weightlifting. You tried.
Olympic style.
That's Captain Morgan's disco over there.
It's funny how he piped up when he said, "That's a disco. What a disco!"
He liked that, yeah.
Hey, you guys, come here.
Here's the pier where we would go snorkeling off of. Except for it's very rough today, as you can see, very rough, windy day today, although off of this island it's not so rough. Beautiful beach. Where's the bride? There she is. Wedding party behind these people. I can get a good close up here. The people.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. So they found out a price for the wedding? Did they talk to him, Nick?
No idea. They were talking to that guy down there. I don't know if they did.
Yeah. How much? No, how much is the price for the wedding?
Huh?
You find out the price for a wedding?
You have to ask at guest services if I know.
was Nikita. Caitlin getting ready. Pretty good size. Hi. Yeah, everybody's in except for me. Almost you. Got ya?
He's got beaks! Ow! It's not cool!
Where's Nikita?
She's right here.
Oh, there she is. Wow, there's thick in here now. Caitlin's trying to get a picture, huh?
Yeah, I don't think she's trying too hard. It's pretty easy right now.
Swimming through them all. Trying to catch him? You fit your mask. Did you see anything? Did you see any colorful ones, Karma?
Just what you see here.
About three different varieties?
Oh, more than that, but...
One of those got a rusted cricket.
Oh, that'll come out quick enough for him.
Would it take in it for 25? I walked away. I said it was too much. No. Lost there. No. It's much calmer today. Very overcast. What time of the evening is it? Oh, here's my lobster.
Like
Justina.
I want to eat one of them babies.
Yeah, me too.
I don't know how we can get one.
Have to look at our Spanish restaurant. Hey, when are we going for supper in those restaurants?
Tuesday and Thursday we made reservations.
Oh, that's good. Tuesday?
I check the calendar and the departure. We have to be out of the hotel on the 12 o'clock on Friday.
12 o'clock?
Check up. And then the pickup is 1:30.
Oh.
So we're going to be
waiting around.
8 o'clock.
Big stingray. She said there's a stingray.
Yeah? You alive?
A stingray. Oh, he wouldn't let you step on him. Hey, take your pants off. He wants to see the stingray so bad. He runs in with his pants on. Nikki, she's all ready for action. Okay. They're looking for the stingray. I'm gonna have to wipe the lens. Picture.
Girls are out snorkeling right now. They're way over there. I don't know if I can see them.
And Caitlin. I don't know where this. Oh, here's the fish coming in. Go wide. Yeah, they're after her. Okay. And look at all the little sandpipers.
I didn't get the excitement she did. I saw a sea slug and sea urchin.
So when you're home, you'll remember how it was. Yeah, not as bad as yesterday, that's for sure. What did you see now? Cold now?
My swell's not high. It's not pleasant.
Okay, let's go.
This is here. It's parked.
Shoes?
Just see your hand, Nick. Stop there. Show me your hand from there. It's too close now. Oh, I can't see it because it's so close. Yeah, you can see a big red spot. Oh, poor Nikki.
Not so much the red spot. The white around it, that's kind of...
Above the hole?
Oh, yeah.
You can't see it because it's very camouflaged.
I got him. And down here is the iguana. If he sees that...
He'll go get it.
Go get that moth, Mr. Iguana.
He's not going to do it correctly.
He don't want to? Oh, what's that? What's a leaf that fell? Yeah, that's a really camouflaged moth, isn't it?
Yeah. It's a big one, though.
Cool. All right. Leave them to their own device. Good?
Mm-hmm. I don't want to see in the flap. So here's Greg enjoying his fruit juice.
Yeah.
In the rather big restaurant.
Windsurfing today. Windsurfing lesson, 11 o'clock. Got about an hour before it starts.
Yep.
We're all signed up. And then Wednesday we go to, what's the name of that park again? Shelha. Water park. Cheers.
Cheers, darling.
Thank you.
so nice and cloudy and a little bit. You get the snorkel, he's getting ready to snorkel. 1,000 people on the beach and Greg sees the topless one.
They're right in front of me.
I didn't see anything. I don't know how you see it. I'll stick around. Oh, it's very far out.